You lost a child, Howard.
Here's the thing. Do you really want to live to be 100 years old? And the answer now is yes.
I really love you.
Mom, could you put it that way?
Not when I say it to you. Life is about people. Because at the end of the day, you're...